One thing that I didn't mention is about our family doctor. He was an amazing, amazing man. He never treated us like, you know, when sometimes you go to the doctor, send your number, you know, you come and then next, that wasn't the case. He was there with us the whole time, giving us hope and being there and encouraging. We still love him. We still go to him. Even my children go, and we think he's an amazing man. Until the end, he was with us. And you know, those people make a huge difference in your life. Even after my husband passed away, he would call us to see how we are doing, you know? And I think that's also huge. He's not from our culture, but you know, he's human. And he cared, he saw us as a person, not as just, you know, for some it's just number. We were not, and we knew it. It's not his words, his deeds also meant a lot to us.